that if you want to destroy capitalism, which is the system that creates ghettos, then you have to be an organizer. If you're an organizer and you want to destroy the system that creates ghettos, then I believe that that makes you a ghetto blaster.
Caliber, catch the rope.